Nah, dude. The more the merrier.
Videos, I drag them up here to preview. Yeah, well then you could cut it like say I want it from there to there, and then I just drag the video for like effects. Like these, you just type in like the effects. I only use like a few. Yeah, then all the tabs over here to affect it. It's pretty straightforward. Really,
dude, that looks so sad.
Really quick crossfade. So
cut my finger, y'all. Ouch.
Just get it.
Bass time, baby.
To the tunnel. Yeah, so probably I could start it like
right there.
You cut the guitar and the bass and the drum, and it's just this top
that
stuff
click
for literally like 4 seconds as everything.
Sick.
And that's pretty much starting the wall.
Yes.
2 minutes max.
Okay, word.
You know,
yeah,
maybe
so like,
3 minutes to be safe, but
like
it's not gonna
that,
be over four.
Like
there's like the GoPro footage, so it's just to process the painting, so it's not as
right,
strict.
Right into it.
Yeah.
Okay.
That'd be sick. Just
right,
a drum. It's not like a violin holding up. Like the same as this. It's
yeah.
Like strings, baby.
If I just copy that down.
That's sick.
Completely.
But then, oh yeah, okay. Like say these clips, like standing up.
Yeah.
But then like I have the GoPro with POV to be like a solo section.
That's
you know what I mean?
Sick, dude.
Yeah. Pull the trigger.
My story extended.
Dude, I just was looking at that.
Really?
Yeah, this fucking ripped dude with a coconut.
I know, with a coconut.
Yeah, I just like...
Jack and I just scored the video I'm gonna upload next week of the graffiti music painting collaboration. Stay tuned, check it out. Anything to add?
Good night.
But seriously, it's sweet. We worked hard on it, banged it out tonight. So check it out, we'll give you a little sneak peek. All right.